now is I'm running the machine in an X, Y, Z coordinate. In other words, in a circular motion, so it's cutting this piece of work in a circular fashion. Really to give all the axes a good workout, to make sure everything's fine with the machine. I'm running it at about 90%, so I'm not really thrashing it. And you'll also notice, right here, I've got a bit of a rag that's looped around this side and the other side, and it's wiping the thread continuously, really. It seems to be working, doing a really good job. So, we'll see. So far in an X, Y, Z motion, that was circular, and everything's fine there. So I've stopped the program and I've uploaded a second program which cuts this particular job in the X axis. So we'll give the X axis a workout now. slowed the machine up a bit, so I just want to point this out to you. So this was cut in a circular motion, and this is cut in the x-axis. This is cut at 0.1 of a millimeter step over. This is 0.3 of a millimeter step over. You can see the difference? This is nice and clean. This is a little bit unfinished. What I also wanted to show you was these machines are so accurate that, look, there's no difference at all. The machine will machine within, you know, a thousandth of an inch. So you can change the axis and know that it's perfectly going to match up. And there's, just to prove it, absolutely perfect. This is actually a plaque that I'm making. It's, well, I suppose a rough love plaque. It symbolizes the relationship between me and CNC machines. Oh dear. Well, something seems to have happened. I think for this project, it's pretty well over today. So, I'll see what happens. I'll get back to you on this.